Once again, I thank you for the great privilege of praying with you on this most special, most sacred day. And on this day, before I leave, I want to ask you to pray the Rosary. To pray the Rosary, if you can, every day, placing our lives in the hands of our Blessed Mother, that she might always draw us close to the heart of her Divine Son. The Rosary is such a powerful, beautiful prayer. And so I commend it to you tonight to try to make the effort to pray that Rosary every chance that you get.